Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good morning. Be careful out there as you're headed to the shopping centers and getting in some of those, taking part in some of those deals. It is icy out there, especially inland. Along the coast, we've managed to bring in some slightly milder temperatures, and readings are just a shade above freezing this morning. Now, tonight, and this afternoon, we'll actually get some clearing in here. Tonight, pretty quiet. It'll get breezy later on, and tomorrow we'll see some sun, then clouds, with a chance of some scattered snow showers. And as far as with this system that's going to be out of here by midday, could be 2 to 4 inches of snow in the mountains, 1 to 2 in the hills, and lesser amounts, just a coating or so in some inland areas aside from there. And ice, we could get up to 1/8 of an inch of ice coating in some areas because of freezing rain this morning. But the snow, mixed precipitation, and freezing rain as well, will come to an end around late morning to midday. We'll see some clearing during the afternoon.